Jungle Cruise. And now we're in line for Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yep.
It is 1:40, 45.
1:41. Good job, you got it through the flight check in 45 minutes.
Yep. And it's a 45 minute wait, but it might be quicker.
We've probably already done about 5 minutes, so.
Yeah.
If you started from over there.
Yeah, that's true.
Here.
That is true.
Hopefully we can at least 5 minutes.
Yep. We can get another fast pass at 3:10.
You stay here.
Okay. What is he doing? He got a churro, of course.
Oh, hello.
She's friendly.
Yep.
I don't see him. Oh, there he is. He sat down.
Oh, we need Tiana Kitchen.
He's so cute.
Hey.
Hi. You are hilarious.
Why?
You just are.
Why? I had to get a churro. And then getting back to you was kind of hard, but getting there is easy. The line really is moving though. I didn't wait long.
Yeah.
Churro?
I'm not. Okay. You can finish it. You like it more than me.
I love my deep fried dough rolled in sugar and cinnamon.
Yep. Having fun.
Fun in the sun?
Fun in the sun. It's warm, but it's not too hot right now.
Maybe it's out there.
So it's nice. There's a slight breeze.
Swallow.
how to show how I humbly accept this magnificent treasure.
My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. And welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's show time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my upper perch. Glad to see you all aboard. Sure, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. We better start the show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
All the birds sing work and the flowers groom.
In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room.
Welcome to a tropical hideaway, you lucky people, you. If we weren't in the show starting right away, we'd be the audience, too.
All together in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room. In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room.
All the birds sing work
and the flowers groom. In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room.
The boys in the back are coming cross.
Because of their claws?
No, because they're a boss. And our fine feathered friend is a jolly toucan. And two can sound better than one toucan.
The bird of paradise is an elegant bird. It likes to be seen and it loves to be heard. Most little birdies will fly away, but the tiki room birds are here every day.
In the tiki 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 room. In the tiki 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 room.
All the birds sing words
and the flowers bloom.
In the tiki 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 room.
Our magnificent production is yet to come. So strum the guitar and beat the drum. We've been a hit and we know you adore us. So come on and join us in another chorus.
Look, here come the girls.
Madame and monsieur, introducing the lovely ladies of the ensemble. Just like the folie bergère with all the feathers. There's Colette. Hello, Colette. Suzette. Hello, Mimi. Gigi. Vivi. Josephine.
I wonder what happened to Rosita.
Oh, him in Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room.
The birdies had their fling.
As you're all standing,
we have a wonderful magic trick for you.
Yeah, a wunderbar trick. Everybody, face the door. And the trick is, we're gonna make you all disappear.
Yeah, that trip to New York City ain't gonna be here.
Yeah, so we gotta do the show ourselves.
And I get to be the leading man. stage were with you, I went with zest. Now there's a joke.
But meanwhile, on the outskirts of town, in a little farmhouse, lived a beautiful young lady named Cinderella. Now, Cinderella was sweet and pure of heart. Many times she would laugh the day away. Unfortunately, today was not one of those days. Cinderella was sad. She wanted more than anything to go to Dick Swinney's. She knew at Dick Swinney's the sheriff would be looking for himself or for a wife.
At Dick Swinney's, I'll be looking for myself. Why?
Hooray! I just said that. Well, Cinderella began to cry. But she knew she couldn't go to the square dance because of her wicked, evil stepmother. Now, Cinderella's stepmother was evil. She fed the chickens. She swabbed the hogs.
Space Mountain.
It's got like a little... I remember them having worse selection.
Mom.
I like the goofy hat. You like the other one more?
It's cute.
It's not bad.
I think it looks good.
It hasn't come down very far.
Huh.
It's not very tight. Weird.
Can you even afford
it? It might fall off.
Okay, on it.
That's what I'm saying. I like the Disney hat. It's just the D, like a baseball cap.
Yeah.
But I like the red color.
That's a bad one.
I think if it was a red D and a black cap, it would be cool.
Not so right now, we're waiting around because everything is down. Our fast pass is for Space Mountain, and it's temporarily down. But it's crazy because that's down, and Indiana Jones is down, and Thunder Mountain's down, and Splash Mountain's down, and Star Tours is down, and Roger Rabbit's spin is down, too. So, it's kind of bad. We might go to this show and... What is it, 15 minutes now?
Yeah.
About. So we're just chilling. How are you feeling?
Good.
Good? Am I comfy?
Yes.
Good. You're warm, so.
Is that a good thing?
Yeah, it's a good thing. My legs aren't cold, but they're a little chilly. We're in line for Indiana Jones. So we brought the teacups. After this Star Wars show, and then yeah, now we're in line.
Mom, say Kate. time. You wear blindfolds, okay?
Hi guys, so we rode Space Mountain and Buzz Lightyear, and then I had spaghetti, and Zach finished it for me, his eyes full, and then we tried to go ride Storybook Land Canal Boat, and we got stuck in the madness of the parade crowd and fireworks crowd, and Fantasyland was closed, so we had to turn back around. It was madness. And then we went to Pirates of the Caribbean for the second time, and now we're about to ride.
No, we need 6 hours. This is actually nice because most of the time when I come to California, it's around my birthday, which is holiday, so I only ever catch the Nightmare Before Christmas one.
Oh, yeah.
So actually being able to do it with the actual haunted house, nice.
Yeah.
4 hours?
I have never done the Nightmare Before Christmas one.
It gets boring.
It's around 5 hours.
It does.
Really? Because the graveyard scene's all redone, it's a lot of things change, the entire thing is off.
Yeah.
You love Nightmare Before Christmas, it's, you know, it's okay, but I like it, but not enough to see it every single time.
Yeah. Do you know what time it is at all?
We were looking at 9:48.
Okay, it's 9:48.
Which means we still have 2 hours after this ride.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
Ride more rides?
Yeah, I wish once so.
Ride whatever we can.
I would say Matterhorn over and over and over again.
I'd love to ride
again,
Thunder Mountain over.
Thunder Mountain? Yeah. Definitely. That'd be interesting at night. I've only done it during the day.
It's better at night. Huh? It's one of the ones that's definitely better at night.
Only ever done one during the day.
That's crazy. I can't believe that.
Well, at this time of night, I always try to get the really, really long lines a couple of times through. Like, I do Space Mountain a couple of times. I do Matterhorn a couple of times when it's this late at night.
Well, if we have another chance, if it's, like, short, then I'd do Space Mountain again. But that's only if it's short. And I'm not sure it will ever be short.
It might.
Because it's the Star Wars version, so it's very popular right now.
Yeah, it's interesting how they did the Star Wars one.
Yeah, what did you think?
It's different. I kind of actually like the added effects about the TIE Fighters firing back and forth between the X-Wings. It added a little more oomph with the dips and the straights. But the extra lights during the curves was distracting at first. Yeah.
It's hard for me to say because it's so different from the Disney World version. And I've only been in the Star Wars version here, so it's hard for me to say what the difference is.
Alright, so we got the creepy old lady last time. What do you think we'll get this time? We get the end?
I don't know.
You don't know? Yeah.
We'll check
our hitchhiker thing. We got the creepy old woman.
I don't know.
Which one? There's like two others. You don't know? Oh yeah, that's another thing that changes for the Night Before Christmas one, is Boogie gives you either a trick or a treat. So at that end, you get like snakes or something else or a present. So that's what they changed also at the very end.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll talk to you guys later.